morning. Good morning, people. I'm at the 4N Area Leader Conference today. Here's my good friend Adam, and it works. Show him your tattoo, Adam.
It's probably all going to be back to front now. But
yeah, no, I'll be back to front, mate. I've turned it around. Look at that. And it
works.
And it works. Pounce interview. Say hello.
Hi, Kirk, and all Kirk's fans as well.
Say hello, but no swearing.
Honestly, Kirk, me? I'll fine you a pound for saying that.
What it is, I did a foresight, and I think I said shit or something, and she charged me, and I was doing a foresight. I was talking. How rude. Anyway, he's here, my good friend.
Am I being pounced?
You're being pounced.
I'm contractually obliged not to be pounced. How are you?
I'm Sam, how are you?
I'm good, I'm good. Are you still an area leader then?
Yeah,
I'm really?
Not, I'm not a group leader though.
Controversy. Well, that's how you're supposed to do it, really. Yeah. If you read the manual.
Yeah. Warren, charge for the badge. Hey, no, I've left the badges in my bag. I've only got a few left. I'll get them out in a bit.
You want any pounds badges?
It's going to be a good day, isn't it? Yeah, I've got
all this is an awesome day. If you're not in 4 networking, this is a great... Well, you can't come here if you're not in 4 networking. You can't come here if you're not on a team in 4 networking. It's a massive privilege for those people. We've got some great speakers. Hear what's coming up at 4 networking. It's usually like a really inspirational day. So hear what's going on. And great place to pounce into. You've got loads of cool dudes in the house.
So I'm going to be here throughout the day, pouncing away.
Bounce away. How many are you going to do? You're going to one each break?
Yeah.
Oh, and the foreign community. They love me there.
Yeah.
They love me there.
So we say.
Good morning, everybody. Good morning,
as
everybody.
Well, you know.
Confereence.
Yeah.
Jody Pearson. Good. Jody's in the office. At least we got that covered today.
So it's going to be a full-on day, isn't it, today?
Yeah, it is. Look at this crowd. Starting to build. Just 10 short minutes.
Finish slides. Hey, it's Terry Cooper, chairman of 4 Networking. Say hello.
Good morning.
Live on Facebook.
Good morning. That's the second time this morning I'm in live on Facebook.
Yeah, cool, isn't it?
Yeah, it's great,
It's going to be a good day, isn't it?
It's going to be a brilliant day. Fantastic day.
I
love
really,
these accelerates
really
because it gets the opportunity to get all of their teams together. The teams network with each other. We get to network with the teams. They're just brilliant days.
Yeah,
4N is all about connections.
Yeah, I really like it. And even though we're in 4N and we know a lot of people, I come to this event and there's people I don't know, I've never met.
Yeah.
So it's an amazing day. Like I say, we said before, if you're in 4N, you have to be in 4N to come here and you have to be on a team to get here.
Absolutely. So get on the teams quick so you can come and enjoy us at the Accelerate Days.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah, I'm smiling because he's videoing me, videoing him. So there you go. There's Brad Burton, look at him. Video in the morning, mad music going on. You all right, mate? Here's Brad. He's videoing the day, doing a live. Cool, how cool is that? I need him to have my hair cut.
Ask me some quick Pounce questions. Go.
Yeah, how's it going, mate? What have you got planned? What's planned for today?
All top secret. See, this is the thing. I'm in the process, right, of actually streaming this, but I'm going to be doing sporadic ones throughout the day on the 4 Networking community. So, if you like what you're seeing right now, get on the teams.
Yes.
Get on the teams.
We've said that. You can't get here unless you're on the team.
How's it been, Kirk? How long have you been a member?
Just over 2 years.
And
it's awesome. I'm never, unless he kicks me out, I'm never leaving. And this, what I'm doing now, I get paid to do it all over the country now. It's something I didn't even have. Everything I'm doing in my business now is through 4N.
See, where you start isn't where you end up.
No, and just go with the flow. Relax. Get on a team. Come to something like this. Get on one of Brad's courses. Get on one of Crosley's courses. It's changed my life. So, thanks, Brad.
See you later. High five.
Pounce interviews. Yeah. Our Pounce interviews all started from doing this at events. And then people started to book me. Good morning, Chris.
Good morning.
A bit loud. Say hello. Who are you?
Hello.
How
are you doing? I'm doing well. How are you?
Yeah, sound. What's your business, mate?
I run a network business.
Yeah?
Yeah, for coaching. So
cool. Where can people find you?
They can find me on rainmakersclub.co.uk in Norfolk.
And we've met before, haven't we?
Yeah, I'm Gordon.
Gordon. That's Gordon. That's Tripper.
Hiya.
Hiya.
Hiya, what's your name?
Kirk.
Kirk!
Yeah.
Kirk Pitstone.
That's it.
Yeah, I saw
the international dyslexic superhero.
All right.
Yes.
We're the opposite way around, aren't we? We're reversed.
Yeah, but so you can see the writing and it's the right way around.
Right.
I've made that mistake before. Held something up on the whiteboard.
Your hair.
The
there we
yeah, Griffin knows the score.
Yeah,
so on Facebook Live, you can flip it around. You can do it horizontally or vertically. Yeah. Griffin's really good with social media. Go and check out her foresight she did the other week. So really good.
Yeah, foresight on Facebook Live. So if you search for my name or Facebook Live foresight in the 4N community, you should be able to find that there.
Excellent.
Moving on. Oh, it's Sam. Sam, how are you doing?
Hello.
What are you up to in a minute?
I met the area leader.
Any charity events or?
We're just in the middle of planning next year's charity ball, so that'll be released soon.
Cool. Yeah. Get along to that. It's for local charity. Really good evening. Get along, Sam Rawlings.
How are you doing, mate?
Hello, buddy. How are you?
Introduce yourself.
Terry Dore, regional leader, Midlands.
Cool.
How's that?
Looking forward to today?
Always looking forward to today. Great meetings usually.
And what's your business?
We sell promotional items, things like these four networking pens.
Pens? Yeah, cool.
That's our business.
Conference.
Hey!
Gary Jones, how you doing, mate?
I'm all right, how are you?
Sound, mate.
You're good.
Yeah, going to enjoy the day. It's going to be a good day.
It's going to be a damn good day.
Check this guy if you don't know him. If you want any Twitter, Facebook, anything like that, he runs some other networking events, go and see this man.
He's a dude. Yeah. Absolutely, dude.
Yeah, he promotes the shit out of you. Right. Behind the scenes, introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Matt from LMP Sound.
Excellent. So you're doing all the stuff for today then?
Yeah, all the sound, all the mics, all the music. Yeah.
I thought I'd pounce you because you always get left behind, don't you? You're always behind the stage.
That's all right.
So you're on 4N Community now, Space for Life. So, yeah. There you go, community, introduce yourself, tell everyone what you do.
Hello, Facebook Live community. I am an area leader for 4N, and I also do It's Easy websites.
Oh! Dougie. And that's, fully responsive.
Fully responsive websites, working on a device, three easy packages, not a sales pitch, but only a foresight.
Yeah, there you go, 22,000 people.
Is that all?
Yeah,
say hello. Hello, I'm Nicole, I'm from the Financial Management Centre.
Oh, cool.
And what else do you want to know? I'm an area leader for Yorkshire, in Yorkshire,
Yorkshire.
For the whole of Yorkshire.
God's own country.
That's right.
I used to live in Doncaster for a bit, loved it over there.
Yeah.
Anyway, moving on.
Hello, I'm Clef, I'm also from the lovely Yorkshire.
Right.
And I'm not quite an area leader yet, but who knows what's going to
happen.
Oh, you're
a guest.
Yes. I'm
You'll enjoy it.
To find out how exciting it all is.
She's being groomed. Excellent. Yeah, so it's like, a lot of people say 4N's a cult, and it is, it's like a cult. So once you're in, you're in.
You're in forever.
That's it, you've had it. There's no escaping.
I don't have to have the tattoo, though, do I? Please
no, there's I only nutcases have to have that tattoo.
Okay.
Yeah.
So it's just the one nutcase, then?
Here's a little secret. Last night, Claire was talking about having the 4N tattoo on her bottom.
Quite say that.
Didn't you?
And if I did, there was definitely wine involved.
She said on an arse, but he's already done that, Adam.
Yeah.
This is the room. Ram full, 100-odd people, and I'll be bringing you more lives throughout the day. More pouncing from me, Dougie Stone. Oh, my radio show's on tonight. 6 o'clock, radiowarwickshire.com for New Country. Yeah.
See you later.